Okay? Liberation means all your samskara should be erased. Clean slate. Till your samskaras are remaining, you'll keep on taking birth.
And again, birth is a teaching center. You read the rest.
That's my understanding. Okay. In Vedanta, once you realize that you are one with the Brahman, then your samskaras will get burnt out. Okay. So, but there also, in Vedanta also, there is a... Gayatri's record. So, in Vedanta also, they say that Brahmavid, Brahmavara, Brahmavarenya, Brahmavarishta. There are four categories. Novara Brahman becomes Brahmavid because he has a clarity, he has realized the Brahman. But his samskaras are not gone fully. Okay, his impressions are there. So, he will keep on interacting with the world for whatever purpose. And people will not know he is enlightened. He is interacts with the world for performing his functions, duties, whatever is that. Right? So then, if your impressions start coming down, he will withdraw. He will become Brahmavara, Brahmavarenya, Brahmavarishta. At a Brahmavarishta stage, impressions are minimum. Where is my ring? Okay. So, impressions are minimum. Okay. Then it becomes practically difficult for him to interact with the world also. Right. So, now that impression reduction process is what we call as prarabdha karma reduction. But Brahma with the stage itself, he has become realized or enlightened. So, there is a story in Upanishad. Yajnavalkya was a really enlightened being, a Jnani. He had two wives called Katyayani and Maitreyi. After some time, Yajnavalkya says, I am going to sannyasa, I am taking sannyasa. Then Maitreyi asks questions and Yajnavalkya gives her the Atmajnana. Atma, Reva, Drashtavyam, Shrotavyam, Mantitavyam. This is the famous shloka, Brahadaranyaka, that Upanishad. You have to think, contemplate Atma only, everything else will hold you, bondage you. So then he goes to sannyasa. Now the question is, why a Jnani, an enlightened being, okay, goes to take sannyasa? Sannyasa are taken by two categories of people. Those who want seek enlightenment, they are taking sannyasa. They go to the forest or take leaf house. Right? Okay, this one category. The second category is Jnani takes sannyasa. This is called a wise man taking sannyasa. And otherwise, other person is called sannyasa, the person, sannyasi,
seeker.
Seeker taking sannyasa. So what is the difference? So what Jnani like Yajnavalkya, what he is trying to do is spend out all the impressions, burn out remaining impressions fast. You got what I'm saying? Okay. You understand? When you are interacting with the world, right, your impressions, whatever stored impressions are there, will have to come out in interaction. Somewhere from the residue will come also back.
To and fro mechanism
you can't already entirely stop it because the whole mechanism works, right? So when you stop interacting with the world, your impressions will start coming down drastically. And your stored impressions will start get burnting. So Brahmavid, you will become Brahmavara, Brahmavarenya, Brahmavarishta. Like that. Are we clear?